us, if we can just get a little help to move the mics back a little bit if we can, because it's a lot of us. Thank you.
Away. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you can do it. I'm sure if there were in a competition now, the judges would have looked at me and said, that's an A. That's a goal. So, well done, ladies. Excellent. You touch my heart. We can move on to our last item for the intermission. I just want to remind you all, if you could use the opportunity to speak any members of the audience here who are young, talented, being short, or having a form of interest in the Jamaican Sports Course, opportunity after the last piece in the first half to speak with members of the band and show your interest. The next item is post on Gallup. Will be performed by Sergeant Barrett and Lance Corporal Ferdinand Campbell. Ferdinand Campbell has served in the Jamaica Defence Force for over 30 years. And we're happy to have him here. He's serving strong. And our next member who's over the 30-year bracket is my Band Sergeant Major, who is standing. My Band Sergeant is starting. So we really want to show appreciation for them still serving in the band. The band will be celebrating their 90th anniversary. And out of that 90, we have 30, over 30 years. So, please keep your hands up.
Thank you.
fantastic time, and indeed you are. Now we're going to be taking a short break, 15 minutes intermission. We invite you to support the talk shop. Refresh yourselves, get some water, get juice, get pudding, or guisado if you'd like. Alright, support that, and the full proceeds, ladies and gentlemen, will go towards the park reform. Hostess in our welcome asked you to read your programs and pay special attention to the details. Now, for our spot prize, who can tell me when the Carpool Home was founded and where it is located? Aha, all right, we have someone. Come and tell us, come. Put your hands together for her, Liz. There are